Hi guys, it's me, Miss She Freak, and I know I haven't done a video in a while, but today I'm coming to you with a haul. I got a box in the mail today. Pretty big box. And this would be my e.l.f. order. I gave them a second try. One, because I saw some studio items I wanted to try. I saw some mineral items I wanted to try. And also, I had a 70% off coupon, so you can't go wrong with a coupon. So, let's see what I got. The bag and everything. A set. I got the... They calling it the professional brush set, but it's just a brush set. It has 12 brushes. It has the face brush, blush brush, foundation, brow comb, eyeliner brush, defining, defining eye brush, eyeshadow brush, concealer brush, smudge brush, lip defining brush, blending brush, and an eyelash and brow wand. I got two of those. This is a contouring brush and bronzer powder. What it looks like. This is the color, so you can get the idea. This is a natural. The other end is the brush. It's just a little brush to blend it in, I guess. I got the Studio Concealer Brush. I needed a new one to put my... I got the Cuticle Pen, and this is from the Studio Collection. And the color is Moss. That's the shadow pen. This is the eyeliner. I got a couple items from the Mineral Collection. I got 3 mineral eyeshadows, and I got them in Wild, Seductive, and Earthy. This is the container. This is how big they are. Comes with a little cover on it. I didn't order this. I think this was like a free gift or something. And it says new improved formula. If you can see that little sticker, that's what that says. So I guess this was a free gift. I did order this one. This is the Wet Gloss Lash Brow Clear Mascara. This works wonderful. I use this for my, when I use fake false eyelashes, I just use this. Cherry Tarte lipstick. Pink Lemonade lipstick. Vixen Hypershine gloss. This is Fairy Hypershine gloss. Flirt Hypershine gloss. This is Fire Coral lip glaze. Plumping lip glaze, I'm sorry, I might add. Cloud 9 Hypershine Gloss. And this is just in a real clear color. The extra smudge brush besides what came in those 2 brush sets. Extra concealer brush besides what came in the brush set. 50 shine erasers. 50 comes in here. All over color stick and lilac petal. Is pretty. 2 dramatic lash kits. Nail polish remover pads. I just wanted to try these. 4 powder puffs. This can be used for foundation, blush. It's all depending on what you like to use these for. Some blending wedges. Pressed powder. This is the pressed powder in tone 3. And this is the pressed powder in tone 2. The Sheer Foundation SPF 15. This is it in tone 1, tone 2, and tone 3. This is tone 1, this is tone 2, and this is tone 3. These are all over cover sticks. So this is medium and this is light. These are the tone correcting concealers in Fair, Light, and Medium. Yeah, Fair, Light, and Medium. Okay, so my e.l.f. haul was $27.97. That's with my 70% off coupon, and I got 42 items total. I also got an item from the MAC Sugar Sweet collection, and I got the Stars and Rockets eyeshadow, which it almost looks pink. Let me try to see, is that a better view of the lighting? I don't know if this helps, but this is the Stars and Rockets with a base, and this is it without a base. So, I hope you guys enjoyed my haul.